ticket officer, contact okay. number, everything give it to you.
How many days you arrange over tickets and flights?
Yes, sir. That's the main point I told you. I don't know how many days. When they finish, you have any information, directly contact to the ticket officer. It's okay.
Any
you,
idea?
Yeah. If you stay here, it's make the problem for yourself, not for the airline.
Okay.
It's due to the airline airport police officer. That's okay. the big trouble. You just come down. I know the situation. We are staying here. Our airline also try our best to change your ticket to another airline and then issue the ticket problem. Now, still now, back to the office, back to the hotel first, okay?
But mission. You tell me how many days you require.
Yes, this
is the point. All people are worried because they don't know when we go back.
Yes, sir.
All families have problems.
Yes. Still now, I already talked to you one time again. Because still now, I can be changing to another airline. Still in procedure. No, I cannot give it for my side. For me, okay. cannot give it the finally. When that's the chip trouble. If you want to confirm, if any news, okay, or you directly contact to the ticket officer. Maybe if you they confirm, due to they confirm, also me I can confirm by you.
Okay.
Okay. Because the boss in the ticket officer also in procedure about this. You just come down right now. You need to pay the hotel first. Just have a good rest.
Okay.
If any problem, you can ask this gentleman contact me or directly contact to the ticket officer. Because the headline already right down inside and the contact number, the mobile phone already can give it to you. Also the address, you can give it all right now directly go to the officer. Because our manager is the...